Bear with a bat turns back at Roger Clemens and he fires. Man, that is.
We're ready to go now. Pitch on the way to Ben Davis. A chopper to second. Got to hurry up with it. No play. A base hit. Infield hit on the buck for Ben Davis.
Grounded to third. Florida gets one. And he throws the ball over the head of Teixeira. Got it. And he did go out of his way.
Way out of his way.
Got a nice piece of it. Well, he wasn't real thrilled with it. Real Muto had something to say to him when he came home that he's here.
Squeezes on. The ball is down. The run scores. And Dillon throws the ball away. The sound did appear that Dillon was throwing the ball at the central. The Western.
Well, Fernandez finally hits a home run.
You'll see Lindor. Bradley Lindor lays down a nice punt. There's your first hit tonight for the Cleveland Indians.
There you go.
Rocket with the mound. Cabrera with a stare back out of the mound.
That's a strike, one and one. We backed out of the box right in the middle almost. I think he had something. And a high fly ball to center. Back goes Pagan to the track, to the wall, gone.
Took the arrow out and shot it at the angle dugout. Boy, I love this. This is what baseball is all about, especially now two rivals going at it. There it goes. Field runner watching fly.